The following contest is an 8-man tag team match. Introducing first, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 227 pounds, Alan Angel.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
And his partners from Germany, weighing in at 237 pounds, David Flynn Lee Jr.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
The WWE Universe on their feet.
And at a combined weight of 560 pounds.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
Better get ready.
And at a combined weight of 490 pounds.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. And here they come.
And at a combined weight of 457 pounds.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Look at the amount of superstars around the ring. This one is to be a real spectacle.
Yeah, just look at the determined look on each superstar's face. There's going to be no shortage of excitement watching these teams battle it out.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
What's going to happen here? Backbreaker.
Brutal stomp to the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch. Oof.
He's going for it all.
Walking the tightrope.
Tightrope drop kick.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
An array of offense from him here.
This is what he feeds off of.
Ooh, well measured.
There's a tag.
For the win. And the count doesn't even begin.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Ah, look at this.
Ooh, right to the arm.
He's taking some good hits. Oh, he retaliates. Saw that one coming.
Control applied in him.
Oh, working on the arm, armoring. Oh, and a kick. That was nasty.
Tremendous pressure applied.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
No fence chop. He's returning fire. Panel slam.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights up.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Whipped over in a snap suplex. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Tag made. Tag made. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Was an awful landing.
Boom. Two.
Buckle up. This is gonna hurt.
Still going.
I had that well scouted.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar!
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar, incredible pressure.
Assistance.
Punishing their opponent.
Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch.
Climbing up to the top now.
High risk.
Elbow drop from the top. Cover.
He's able to beat a two count.
He's still got more in the tank.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Punch lands.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
He's going for it all.
Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Arms trapped.
One after the other.
Evades their offense.
Turning the tables there. Did you hear that impact?
He's taking some good hits.
Oh, gut punch. Nasty.
So much damage inflicted.
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Got the tag, got the tag.
From behind.
German suplex.
Kick to the gut.
He's turning the tables.
A kick right to the midsection. This ought to be good. What power? Power bomb.
But wait a minute. Not done yet.
The tag.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar. Incredible pressure.
Headed to the top rope.
Before things got more disastrous for him.
to the gut.
Tags made. Whips across the ring. Flying shoulder block!
My goodness.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
And a mud hole is being stomped. Hit the bump with that one.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Piercing the throat. Electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now.
Roundhouse kick.
Stomping the leg. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Crippling away. He reverses it.
That one scouted.
Defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Big impact.
He's been taken hold of.
Uncorks it. Uppercut. Nice takedown.
Found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Oh my, a jumpy DDT.
This is it. Look at a torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh man.
Just stomping every single part of his body. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Able to get there in time.
position to be in right now. Value!
Face first.
That was awesome.
From behind.
Back suplex.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Able to get the advantage here. Right across the face.
Alabama slam.
This could do it. Kick out just before two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Gets him with the counter.
Powerful spinebuster.
And he said, you're not.
Oh, jumping counter.
That puts him in total control.
Is it enough? The cover. Thank goodness for the teammate.
Not
just
quite.
In time.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Big right connects. Incoming.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
From the top.
Yeah. Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement.
Oh, my, down with authority.
Ah, look at this.
Two.
Oh, that can break an arm.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Two.
So much torque on the knee and ankle. This match may be nearing its limit.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Three.
Nice suplex.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Under the ropes down.
For his team.
He's ejected from the ring. Holding the shoulder hostage now. He continues to press forward.
Yeah, this match is in his favor now.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a tough.
Perched up top. There's some gouging going on.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
The same. How close was that?
way.
This is nasty. Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism. Real European uppercut. Oh, that was pretty cool.
Strength.
Incredible power slam.
It could be over here.
This is it.
One, two.
Kicks out. He still has life.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Getting tossed.
Seen this in a long time, the old
Two.
He avoids the damage.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Can he take advantage?
Three.
Oh, my God.
That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Carefully
makes him pay with a counter. Ooh. Counter, and now there's an opening.
Half
and half suplex. Lights up.
We'll slide back in the ring now. Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT!
The WWE Universe luring these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Turn your lights out.
Comes in off the tag.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
The Achilles lock.
I think it's over, Michael. It may well be. Can you imagine what it would do to him?
Achilles
lock. It wasn't fancy, but they're free. Fresh man in. He's got the answer for that one.
Tucks through.
Up and over. Salida del Sol. Will it be?
He keeps his team in the match.
Coming in hot.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Down on the windpipe. Producing a trampoline.
Oof, kick finds it. Incredible.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
And I think we just saved.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
Oh, no, I thought it was over.
breathe. This is chaotic. Come on, ref.
He gets sent down to the floor. Oh, just turn that around. He's got him scouted.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
That was nasty.
For the win.
He keeps his team in the match. Great count.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Great athleticism.
Uh-oh, look out. Double leg drop.
Tags in.
What a takedown. Fujiwara on the bar.
Not targeted the arm. Tags him in. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Claw in the face. Is this necessary?
Ripping at the eyes.
Into Geary finds his mark.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right. Ready for takeoff! Diving body splash!
Is it enough? The cover!
Two!
Coming to the rescue! And they failed to hit the mark. And a tag there.
He has him right where he wants him.
And he's able to reverse.
What's coming next?
Back suplex.
Very nice.
What a match. What a match.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Are we about to see it?
Probably a whippersnapper.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Shoulders down.
And he's stops the count for his partner. Sent crashing to the floor.
Now trampling the opposition.
Locked in on the shoulder. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, and is able to battle out of the grips to some safety.
Backbreaker!
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, they've held pretty steady throughout this match so far, but it would not hurt to maybe tag out for a bit.
Elbow drop.
Clearly waiting for that.
Simple but effective leg drop. Yeah. And it's reverse, paying for that mistake.
Uncorks another one.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
So much torque on the knee and ankle. He's in off the tag.
Able to give him the slip.
Oh my God.
Dodged right on cue.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Sent a message with that one.
Makes the cover. Save.
Still got more fight here.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Tagged in.
With a sling blade.
And a basement drop kick.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And he makes the save for his team.
And look at a back suplex.
Nasty right hand.
Oh, so athletic. Yep.
Done.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Yeah. Oh, drop.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
He takes control.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Listen to this place.
submission is in.
He's in complete control.
He breaks it up. I don't know how much longer his partner could have lasted.
And for the victory here.
Coming to the rescue.
Leg takedown. Step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh.
There's a tag.
What are we gonna see here?
Double team effort.
Double shoulder block. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Decision there, Michael.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep. Oh, look at the impact here.
Boom! Boom! Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal.
Beats to the bottom. Oh, my God. What a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
And somehow he is still able to find the offense as this battle goes on.
Yeah, feeling like the home stretch here. It's no time for him to hold back.
That's a bad landing.
Stiff kick.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Tag.
Yeah. Able to reverse.
Rings the arm. Nice tight wrist clutch applied and a headbutt.
Terribly painful.
He deflects it right back.
Rings the arm. Nice tight wrist clutch applied and a headbutt.
Hey, that's a creative way to use your hand.
Great reversal.
Here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.